I expected this boy to be at school, only to hear that he drowned. Now I asked, where did he drown from? The first information I got was that he drowned in River Nile, that they had gone for a tour. But where we went for that meeting, there is a parent whose son is with the late here at the school. So that son called the father, told him, one of my friends has drowned. So that parent was the one who confirmed it to us that that boy did not drown elsewhere but in this Malaba River.
After weeding the maize, we are very many, we are about 200 students. After weeding, we opted not to go back to school when our legs were very dirty. It was son also was trying to wash his legs, but next to the river, all of a sudden, he slipped into the river. When he slipped, the water took him. As we all can see, the water is on high pressure. A friend of ours, he called for help very fast. And indeed, we are moving with a friend called Obo Eric. He jumped into the water, tried his level best, but all in vain.
All of yesterday we were doing operation, we have not discovered the body. And that's why you see a number of students here, community members, and also the police. You look at the water, the way it has flooded. Even look at the crops. Everything has flooded. There is no way you can cross. We are trying to get some specialists, the one who can swim, across and check if they can find the body.